Well, just wanted to say thanks to everybody coming down. It's not what my family and I had in store. I just want to thank the Edmonton Oilers organization for giving me an opportunity to play in the National Hockey League. It's a privilege to play in the National Hockey League. And it's an honor. The city's like home to me and my family. Been here for 12 years. Never thought I'd come to this day. I gotta turn the page, get a new chapter in life. And the New York Islanders have given me that opportunity, and I thank them for this. To go there and make my best, make the playoffs and win that cup so I can bring it down here in Edmonton. That's where my heart is.
Tonight, on behalf of Oilers fans everywhere, we welcome back to this ice surface a great guy who wore our colors so proudly for 12 years. Ryan Smyth is much more than just numbers. An Alberta boy born in Banff, Ryan became an NHL hockey player with the Oilers. But he also became many other things. A husband and a father. A citizen who, along with his wife, Stacy, worked tirelessly in our community. He waved the Edmonton and Alberta flag as a member of Team Canada 7 consecutive times at World Championships while he was an Oiler. Heck, they called him Captain Canada. The hair flying out from under his helmet. The number 94. And above all else, the blood, the sweat, and the tears. Tonight, we salute the things that Ryan Smyth brought to us as an Oiler. We say thank you, Ryan, and wish you, Stacy, Isabella, and Elizabeth the very best from all of us here in Oil Country.
I'll be better. I'll be more. Another life that I carry on.
Ryan Smyth,
place left to wander. I'm coming home.
Check this out. A house is not a home. I hate this song. Is a house really a home when your loved ones is gone?
No.
And niggas got the nerve to blame you for it. And you know you would've took the bullet if you saw
right.
it. But you felt it and still feel it. And money can't make up for it or conceal it. What you deal with and you keep ballin'.
That's
why some lit the playboy and we keep ballin'. Baby, we've been living in sin, cause we've been really in love, but we've been living as friends.
Yeah.
So you've been a guest in your own home. It's time to make your house your home. Pick up the phone.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Yeah, ain't no stopping us now. I love that song. Whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told y'all that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away, then embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah.
Ryan Smyth goes to the net at the right time, better than anybody else in the National Hockey League.